are very proud that we could be part of this conference. The most important thing that made me excited and BRAC excited about this partnership are three key elements that DCI uses in its program. One, it raises awareness among the children of both Global North and Global South, including Bangladesh, about the need to look beyond their own lives and play the role for the society, so that as they grow up as future citizens, they don't only look into their own need, they also look into the need of others. Second is the bridge and linkage that DCI builds between children of Global North in America and Europe with children from Global South in Asia, especially Bangladesh, as well as in other countries, and make sure that they feel for each other, they get connected with each other, and as they grow up as global citizens, they create bonds for creating a future world. Number three, DCI promotes the value of humanity. DCI promotes the value that embracing these differences makes everybody's life better than when they act individually and make the planet better for everybody. I'm glad today that this conference is happening, and together we'll draw out some of the lessons that would help us move forward as kind of shared journey path for all of us to make difference in this world.